Just so does the woman answer my knocking. But I am already inside the hospital room. On rounds, a knock is only a gesture. I slide open the door which separates us. In a hospital, the doors cannot be locked. The woman is naked. She sits on the toilet, bent forward, a razor dropped from one painted hand. The other hand cannot be seen. It is sunk to the wrist within the incision on her abdomen. Bits of black silk still knotted bestrew the floor about her feet. They're like the corpses of slain insects. The elbow which points out from her body moves in answer to those hidden fingers which are working, working. For a moment, she does not seem to see me. Her face is turned upward. Its gaze is fixed on some galaxy far beyond me. It is vacant, ecstatic. But then she sees me, and her face leaps back across vast distances.
You should not have come in.
You should not have come in, she says.
I was almost finished.
I was almost finished.
You should have waited.
What are you doing? I say. What have you done? Stand up here and come back to bed. I almost had it, she says.
You should have waited.
What? What did you almost have? You have opened up your incision. That was a terrible thing to do. I take her by the arm, lifting. And as I do, the plunged hand is extracted with a small wet sound. It is a fist, shiny, beaded with yellow globules of fat. I pry open the fingers, all bridged with clots. It is raw and scalded and empty. She whimpers, but not in pain. It is longing that she expresses. She sighs and stands, a sash of intestine extends from her body. I reach one hand to cup it, to keep it from prolapsing further. The loop shudders in my palm. Gently, I replace the coil of intestine. I clamp and suture the few points that are still bleeding. I pack the wound with yards of gauze, and I drench it with betadine.
That would be really painful,
wouldn't it? The woman asks me. If that were my real body, I mean.
If that were my real body, I mean.
It would hurt.
It would hurt. But I don't feel anything at all.
All at once, I know what it was.
But I don't feel.
What she was reaching for deep inside. It was her pain. A hot nugget of her pain that, still hissing, she would cast away.
I almost had it!
But this woman feels no pain at my probing.
You should have waited.
My packing. Perhaps she is wrong. Perhaps she did find what she was looking for and threw it away. Perhaps I did wait long enough. When you are calm, I will stitch you up again.